Welcome to Prop Wash Junction, boys. Glad you could join me.
Happy to be here, sir. Looks like we got our work cut out for us.
That we do. Command wants us to get these pitties in the air. Give them a taste of what we go through up there. But they're all late for their first lesson.
Radar indicates they are way off course, Skipper. Looks like they're all over the map.
I better go pick them up. Don't want them getting any more lost than they already are. Bravo, I'll be using a magnet to pick up the pitties. Can you clue me in to where they are?
Negative, sir. Radar is on the fritz. Afraid you're on your own out there.
Got it. Now I can help those pitties.
Good work, sir. Now, if I may, you'll need to launch those pitties to give them a taste of flying by themselves.
Gotcha, little fella. Now to get you airborne.
Sir, are you there?
Enjoy the flight. That's it. Remember, don't look down. Gotcha, little fella. Now to get you airborne. Open your eyes. I'll take that. Now remember, don't look down. Good job, fellas. I'm gonna get you your flight certificates. You deserve it.
Yeah, guys, good work.
En route to the diploma launcher now. The diploma launcher, boys. Now for delivery. There you go.
What? I knew I could do it!
Keep it together. They deserve their diplomas. Time to get started. Okay, I just need to give these pitties their due.
Thank you, sir. Thanks.
Okay, guys, flying may be fun, but what goes up must come down. Time to put your wheels back on the ground.
Landing? I thought that was the next lesson.
No such luck. Follow me in.
Nice work, sir. You really gave those cadets a day they'll never forget.
Wonder why Command wanted the Pitties to get airborne.
Sir, this course layout is strikingly similar to the Jolly Wrench's Ringer training course.
Yeah, and I think that fellow over there is PT Unit 4, one of the course officials.
Good eye, boys. That photo of the Ringer was taken right before I joined the squadron. Heading into the target course now. Let's see how many of those babies I can break before the clock runs out.
Together.
Oh. Hey. What? I gotta smash those targets. Time is running out. Through the targets and break them. Not a problem.
Whoa!
Smash those targets. Time is running out. Through the targets and break them. Not a problem. I gotta smash those targets. Time is running out. Fly through the targets and break them. Not a problem. Objective, check. Course complete.
Looks like a rescue mission. I got this.
Go! Thank you.
Can't start the next challenge till I locate the flare shot. Got it. Rescue simulation begins in T-minus 3, 2, 1. Here I go. Few signal flares to deliver. Better make it quick. Torch is in the air. Few signal flares to deliver. Better make it quick.
Ooh, that's smart.
I'll take that. Go!
Mission complete. All pitties are marked for rescue. Combat simulation is a go. I pick up the vortex cannon, then shoot the cardboard bogeys out of the sky. Vortex cannon is locked and loaded. Combat simulation is underway.
That's it.
Distance evaluation complete. Those targets are going down. Target distance evaluation complete. Those targets are going down.
I'll take that.
Yeah.
That's it. Yes.
All right, that's all of them. I'm ready to move on to the next phase. That was the most fun I'd had in years. I was grinning for weeks after I finished.
Wish I could have seen it, sir.